whether life is predetermined or free will, both are of truth, but the real truth is sometimes you feel the world is literally falling. The roof is falling on your head. You are crushed. You are collapsed. That is what is reality, and you perceive that as a reality about world, and that reality, that perception about the reality collapses your perception about yourself, and you collapse. You will feel bound. You will feel life is predetermined. There is no free will. Life is unfair, injustice, adharma. It is all just might is right. People who have power, they grab everything. Nothing is right. It's all chaos. There is no order. That is what you call everything is determined, fate, nothing can be done. And at some moment, when things happen as you want in the outer world and your perception about the world is little better, you feel, the free will is life. There is a possibility. I can recreate, rebuild. Life has some hope. Listen, both are of understanding. Determination or free will, both are of understanding. Sometimes when things happen as you want, you feel, life is free will. Sometimes when you feel things are not happening as you want and the roof is collapsing, crashing on your head, and you feel everything is predetermined. But please understand, both are of truth. Why even the idea of free will is of truth? You know, because you feel relieved, hope, because of outer world happening. But the real truth is, if you decide to cognize the truth, you are Paramashiva, Paramatma, ultimate powerfulness, subjectively about you. From that subjective truth, if you understand your perception about the world and impact the world, that is called super determinism. Listen, I am answering one of the biggest problem of the world. Vidya, Madhya, predetermined or free will? Whether life is predetermined or free will, the super determinism is the truth. Answer for the question whether life is free will or predetermined is life is super determinism. Neither predetermined nor free will. It is super determinism. Understand? Empowering yourself with the truth, reality. You are Paramashiva. You are the ultimate Paramatma. And from that truth, reality, making your perception about life, and with that strength of your subjective truth about yourself and your subjective experience about the world, impacting the world, the reality, is super determinism. This is the real way of existing. This is what I call freedom. Freedom is not choices. Freedom is manifesting the reality you want to manifest. If you understand super determinism, you will be out of all delusions.